You're already a princess.
Daisy, I'm really sorry about Darren's silly shouting. I don't like shouting.
Neither do I.
Good. And I want you to understand you're not to blame, all right?
I understand.
Because I know you're not here a long time, but we want you here.
That's what Frankie said.
And we don't usually row.
It's all right. I'm used to rows.
I've had lots of rows at home, Daisy.
When my mum first got ill, my dad shouted loads.
And you got upset?
I was scared. I was upset when he hit her.
I see.
It was my dad's way of being upset. That's what my mum said.
Oh, Daisy, my poor wee love.
It's all right. My dad's gone now.
Good. I'm glad, eh?
So's my mum. She's got a mess, so sometimes I need somewhere to stay.
And that's why you're here. Let me guess. More lemonade?
Yes, please.
Right. Last one behind the bars, a rotten haggis. I'm going to beat you.
Go. You'll be all right now, won't you?
Please, Mum.
Meal time, love.
Please take me with you.
You've got to eat to get better.
I'll eat at home, Mum. But Mum, please take me with you.
When you're well enough. I'll see you soon.
Please! Nobody wants me to eat, you know. Let me check my fingernails for food.
Dad's coming to take her home.
Please!
Come on, mate. Yes,
I hope you're proud of what you're doing.
Catching the last race at the bookies. I'm loving it.
Attitude, the way you spoke to Frankie.
Okay, well, some things need to be said.
Why? Frankie's only trying to help Daisy needs looking after.
Yeah, but not by my family.
Get a grip.
And there was me thinking you'd be on my side.
Me? Stand up for a selfish brat like you.
Selfish? And that's coming from the girl who's from the perfect 2.4 family.
Oh, what has that got to do with anything?
Well, you don't know what it's like, do you? To have your dad pack your bags, to be an inconvenience, unwanted. I've had a life of being pushed out.
You?
Yes, me. And not just by stepkids, by any passing waif and stray.
Jack's a good man.
Yeah, to them he is. What about me?
Poor little spoiled bunnykins.
Oh, that's rich. I spent a small fortune in my winnings on you recently.
I didn't ask you to.
That's not the point. All I expect is a bit of loyalty.
Tell me, Darren, does everything in your world revolve around you?
Well, it is my world, so it should do.
You're my boyfriend and I hate everything that you stand for. How am I supposed to build a future around that?
What are you saying?
I'm not sure.
Keep your eyes shut. Ta-da. More than 70 protesters from the local area
turned out in the early hours of the morning to block the council bulldozer. You look gorgeous.
Cash wasn't the only thing I stole from washed up today.
Are you trying to make all my wishes come true at once?
I can try. Who have been locked in an ongoing battle with the city council have vowed to
stand firm. They said the council had agreed. I don't see why we couldn't have had tea with Hannah.
It's a hospital, Josh. Rules are rules. We've got to stick to them.
Even if she hates it. Even if she's begging to come home, it's Dad's birthday, she should be here.
Josh, not now.
I'm telling the truth though, aren't I?
We are doing the right thing for Hannah to get better. We are doing the right thing.
I hope so.
Come here. Oh, love. Right, come on, let's tuck in. Come on.
Right.
Oh, pop it there. Oh, like this, eh?
Wow. Oh.
If that's another happy return, then.
Hey, just think of the party we're going to have when Hannah gets back.
Yeah? Sooner the better, eh?
As long as we can invite little Miss Lovely.
Alright!
You can invite her, he likes.
Like she even exists.
Let me tell you, she is real. Believe it when I see it.
No.
Is it Hannah?
Dad, will you just tell us, please?
It's Noel. He's died. Look.
can't.
I know this isn't the Ibiza sunset, but... And this one is for you.
Oh, our song, you remember it. That's so good.
Whoa, Pat, this wasn't supposed to happen. What's going on? Come on, don't look at me. I'm trying my best.
You are so rubbish. Move out the way. And I haven't lost my touch. You're not the only one to good old days, you know.
Are you wearing new perfume?
The breeze.
The breeze?
Look, laugh. I have nothing else clean.
Come on. Come on.
Ooh, oh, watch out.
Louise?
What?
I love you. I'll always look after you, I promise.
Having an eating disorder can lead to serious illness. Call our 24-hour recorded information line 08456 041 444. Lines are open around the clock on 08456 041 444.